touchdown. There are no signs of intelligent life so far, but do keep an eye out. Your mission coordinator will be Vori Markov. She and I will be monitoring your progress closely from the colony ship. Good luck, Governor.
Welcome to the Sandy Gulch Colony, Governor. This colony has...
Commander, I've got a situation here.
What is it, Calandra?
I'm exploring the cave networks around the colony, and I think I saw something. There was a...
Calandra! Calandra, you are not... Calandra, you are not authorized to go exploring. Jack has the sole authority to authorize expeditionary missions. Calandra, what's happening down there? Calandra, do you copy? Calandra, what's happening? Her transponder stopped. She's in trouble. Jack? Jack, are you on... Jack, are you online?
I'm here, Vori.
Jack, I need you to get down to the Sandy Gulch Colony with a medevac unit immediately. Calandra decided to go on an unauthorized exploration mission.
Oh no, that's not what we need right now.
Yeah, my feelings exactly. I'm sending you the last... Sending you the last known location of her transponder signal.
I'm on my way.
All right, Governor. Looks like we've got a situation on our hands. Do what you can to grow the colony. I'll let you know what you can do to help.
Thank you. Welcome to your new colony. Commissioner Veronica is eager to see how you can grow this small settlement on Aven Prime. Here is your first objective.
Vori, do you copy? I've got the extractor and I've arrived at the location of the transponder.
I copy, Jack.
Okay, I think I see her. Something at the bottom. I see a body. She didn't go far.
Is it Kalandra?
I see the exosuit, so it's... gotta be her. I'm gonna get out and do a scan. Help load her into... the extractor.
Roger that, Jack.
What the hell was that?
It appears to be some sort of giant worm creature.
That thing was not one of the species in our expedition briefing.
Well, it seems to live... It seems to live underground, so it's no surprise that our scanners didn't pick it up.
Should I be... Should I be worried about that thing?
My scanners indicate that it appears to move in a separate tunnel network from the one you're in right now. So, I think you're safe. I'll keep an eye out, but you'd better hurry it up just in case.
I appreciate that. I'll make this as quick as I can.
You see, Governor? This is why we don't go on unauthorized exploration missions on an alien planet. Especially not without proper clearance and backup. I'm sure you're not the sort of person who would engage in that kind of reckless behavior. But do make sure your colonists are aware of the danger of these sorts of spontaneous field trips. Okay, Jack, we have the medical facility in place, and we're ready to begin the extraction. Jack, are you there?
I'm here, Vori. I've got Calandra loaded in now. Vital signs are normal, mild concussion, but I've got her on a rebreather and she's doing fine.
I can understand Calandra's curiosity, but I'll have to speak with her about unauthorized solo expeditions.
I'm glad it's somebody else that's getting in trouble for a change. But there's something else.
Yeah, what is it?
There were signs of a struggle.
Signs? What sort of signs?
There were a few... puncture marks on the suit. Then it wasn't...
All right. Given her status, I'm recommending immediate return to the colony ship for analysis.
Roger that. One more thing. It looks like Calandra found something down there. Some kind of object. She was holding it. It in her hand when we loaded her onto the medevac. It's like a cube.
Okay. Well, I'm sure it's just some piece of equipment.
I don't think so, Vori. It's not man-made, and none of us have been down there.
Okay. What I just heard was not man-made. Jack, knock it off. Stop pulling my leg.
Vori, as much as I do enjoy tomfoolery and shenanigans, as you're so fond of saying, I can assure you that this is neither.
Then I admit that that's peculiar. All right, bring it back with you. We'll subject it to further analysis back at the colony ship.
Roger that. Torin out.
your colony could benefit from a higher level of food output.
Well done. I'm pleased with the progress of your colony. You may select one of the following resources.
I'd like to recommend that you increase the amount of residential space in your colony.
Thank you.
colony looks like it could benefit from a little bit more.
I have a special assignment for you. Your progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide your co-
Your colony could really benefit from a trade facility.
I need your help to balance our supplies on the colony ship.
We have some thoughts on how to improve the air quality in your colony. We have some thoughts on how to best expand your colony. I have a special assignment for you.
One of your former colonies has succeeded.
A new mission is available. Your progress is satisfactory. I've been authorized to provide...
I need your help to balance our supplies on the colony ship.
A new mission is available. Your colony could benefit from a higher level of food output. We have a new research objective for you.
I have an idea that might make your colony a better place.
We have some thoughts on how...
I have a special assignment for you.
Welcome. Your colonists have been informed.
request for you from the inhabitants of the colony.
I'd like to facilitate a trade arrangement.
We have a new request for you, boss.
Thank you.
Governor. I was originally scheduled to lead an expedition outside the Sandy Gulch colony, but today's events have thrown a... bit of a monkey wrench into our plans. The analysis of this cube is gonna keep me busy for the foreseeable... So, I've spoken with the commissioner, and we've agreed to put you in charge of expeditions from this point forward. Don't worry, I'll be with you every step of the way, and I'll give you advice where I can. I've uploaded the schematics for the expedition center to your colony governance system. Once you build it, you'll be able to send an expedition vessel outside of the colony to go exploring.
I have a special assignment for you. Thank you.
I have a new mission objective for you outside the colony.
I have a special assignment for you.
Governor, looks like we've identified a few points of interest outside the colony where your team could do some good.
I have a special assignment for you.
Thank you.
Looks like someone could use our assistance. Better send the team out there.
My staff informs me that the creep infection is spreading on your colony. I trust you'll put an end to the infection before we lose the entire colony.
I have an opportunity to facilitate... One of your former colonies has
Thank you.
I'd like to recommend that you increase the amount of resident. Informs me that some of your colonists have become infected with microbes from plague spores. I trust you provide adequate health care to ensure the epidemic does not spread any further. We have some thoughts on how to better.
I have a special assignment for you. have a special assignment for you. receiving urgent messages about deteriorating air quality in your colony. Is everything okay down there?